Many people ask me, what is this Swamiji? In your Hinduism, you have idol worship. I tell them, no, Hinduism don't have idol worship. We don't worship the idol. We worship through the idol. Please understand, there's a very big difference between worshipping the idol and worshipping through the idol. When you stand in front of the God, when you stand in front of the idol, do you say, O stone, please give me boon. O stone, please heal me. O stone, please save me. No. You say, O God, please save me. O Lord, please save me. O Prabhu, please save me. Please understand, we don't worship the idol. We worship through the idol. So what we are not doing is not idol worship. Hinduism don't have idol worship. We worship through the idol. In Vaishnavism, there is a beautiful word. Archavatara means the idol which is worshipped in the temple is called incarnation of God. Archavatara, incarnation of God. It is not just a stone. Incarnation means the divine descending on the planet Earth. Just like how we have all the incarnations. Here there are all these 10 incarnations, Dasavataras. Matsyavatara, Kurmavatara, Narasimhavatara, Vamana. All these avatars are there. Just like in incarnations, just like all these avatars, the stone or the idol which we worship in the temple is called Archavatara. We relate to the divine through the vigraha, through the murti. When you stand and pour yourself, it is called stotra. All the songs of Alvars, Nayanmars, Meera, Chaitanya, all these songs written by the great devotees, these are called stotras.